If I am not the doer, scientific, circumstantial evidence are the doer, then why is my karma charged when I do good or bad things? Because now you know, after Jnana ceremony, oh, I am pure soul, mic is separate, and I am really not doer, scientific, circumstantial evidence are the doer. But before that Jnana ceremony, you are believing that I am mic and I am doer. But really, whatever mic is doing, you are believing that I am doer. Due to that wrong belief, you are charging new karma. Whatever mind, thoughts are coming from mind, speech is going on or behavior is going on, you are believing that I am doer. Due to that wrong belief, we are charging new karma. See, this mind, speech and body, three batteries are getting discharged. And you are believing that I am mic, I am thinking, I am speaking, I am doing. So your belief is wrong. Really, these three batteries are getting discharged. And you are saying that I am doer, that's why you are charging new batteries for next life. Now that wrong belief already broken in the Jnana ceremony, now you got awareness, oh, I am pure soul. Mic has thoughts, speech, behavior, everything is discharged. And the discharge is with help of scientific, circumstantial evidence. I am not doer, I am knower and seer. That's why you are not going to charge new karma. You understood?
Yes.
Because of wrong belief we are charging. If you are not doer of good thing or bad thing, mic is doing good or bad and it is also discharged. And due to ignorance we are believing I am doer, I should do good thing, I should not do bad things. And that belief is charge point. Now belief has changed now. Oh, I am pure soul, whatever mic is doing, it is scientific, circumcised, it is file, it is discharge. I am knower and seer for that. And if mic hurt anybody, then we will ask mic to do pratikaman.